Praise God. My name is Priya Daryani and I would like to share my testimony after coming to Zion Ministries Church. 2 Corinthians 5:17 says, "For anyone who has come in Christ is a new creation. The old is gone and the new has come." The old me used to say a lot that God, I want this, but the new me knows how to submit to God's will. The old me was all about myself, but the new me is all about God's kingdom. The old me didn't have any hope for future, but the new me knows how to believe in the scripture, Jeremiah 29:11. I thank God for blessing me with my mentor, Reverend Ritu, according to the scripture, Jeremiah 3:15. I thank Lord for teaching me the power of submission, according to the scripture, Hebrews 13:17. I'm blessed to be a part of Zion Ministries Church, and this is my testimony about just being in Christ, then to turning to knowing Christ.